22nd annual Remmies Award Show! Man, it's so good to see all of you guys. It's good to be back the second year. In a minute, I'm going to be introducing our host. But first, I want to introduce our helper of the evening. This is Corbin. He's going to be pronouncing our awards for the evening. Corbin, buddy, you're looking amazing. How are you feeling? He said he's feeling good. All right. So the way this night's going to go is we have a list of awards for you guys. This is people who have impacted our channel. So many of you have spent so many hours and much of your time putting into this channel. So we'd like to take a second look back at the year. Above anything else, we'd love to give glory and honor to God for what he did in the last year. We reached so many people with this online ministry. I was looking at the statistics. We have a little YouTube app and it shows you all the analytics. And we had over 30,000 views on our channel last year combined with everything, which is super awesome. It's super cool. Looking at our demographics, it was really interesting. We're not only just in America, we have a consistent amount of views in Germany. So thank you, Germany. Germany, as well as there's like, you know, Europe and a couple other places. So that's really cool. The channel has so many different things, as you guys know. We've had teachings. We've been doing consistently two teachings a week from the East Campus. And we've been uploading once a week as well. We've come out with so many worship covers this year. We've come out with so many different funny videos or vlogs or whatever it is. And it's really cool we've been able to do that. And so at the end of this night, I'm going to share a little bit what's to come in the future. But for right now, we're going to have some fun and give out some awards. So before we get into any of that, I would like to introduce someone to you guys who's going to help me announce how many current subscribers we have today. Please give a big round of applause for Ethan Ituli. I had to ask Ethan to come up because if you guys remember from last year, last year his energy was over the top and I had to fix a lot of audio because it was all clipping and but it was awesome. But last year we started off our show with how many subscribers we currently had. I believe last year, at this time last year, we were around 550. And I'm gonna let Ethan do the honors of letting us how many we have today. Ethan, whenever you're ready.
Hi, what up everybody, how we doing? How we doing tonight? So, last year, when I hosted it, we were at 500 and I believe it was 35. When we recorded this video. As of right now, everybody start drum rolling right now. Louder! We are standing at 708 subscribers! Gentlemen, how many of you here are subscribed tonight?
Yeah!
That should be everybody. Thank you, everybody.
Woo! Holy cow, that scared the crap out of me. Yeah. All right, we're good. We gotta get our heart rate down. Okay, without further ado, our host for the evening, everybody, please give it up for Adam Robinson!
Yo, what's up, Remmies?
Who said that?
All right, so tonight's gonna be really fun. We're gonna talk, we're gonna cry. Some of us might have to leave. But most of the, I don't know. You might come home with a Remy, that's pretty cool. All that work you put in a year ago for a video, yeah, you're gonna get a little plastic toy for it.
I love you, Adam.
All right, so without further ado, I say we just get right into it. Alright. I'm gonna have my colleague, Corbin.
Yeah, Corbin!
We didn't give him an award, this is just what he got.
You got it.
Yeah, good job.
nominees are Jaden Lopez, who also won.
Thank you, everyone.
Yeah!
My first Remy. This goes out to all the short Mexican kids from Tucson High. You can make it. You can make it. I did it, Jeff. I did it, Jeff. I did it, Larry. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Chupa.
Brings us to our next award, the Remnant Rising Award. This award's for that person who just can't stop their meteoric rise. Thanks, Peter. All right, and the nominees are
Josh Hoyle, Hannah Brisby, Kaylee Chavez, and Sophia Wilson.
Can we get a little bit more energy in the And your winner is Kaylee Chavez. Self-explanatory. Give it to me. I think I'm starting to figure out this host thing.
Yeah.
That's my host.
Drum roll, please. And the winner of the All In Award is Christian Alexander.
Well, I just want to say thank
you. Crouch for the camera.
Thank you to everybody here. Appreciate it.
Yeah! Yeah!
All right. I'm not going to lie, I didn't read all these before. This one's called the Backflippin' Awesome Award. What if I win this one? Okay. Drum roll, please. And the winner of your backflipping awesome award is Ty Cassidy.
Do a backflip.
Thank you to everybody who came out, especially Cody and Sway. Thank you for everybody who set this up. Appreciate it. I think you know what you gotta do. Alright. This next award is your Top Performer of the Year award. You know? And here are your nominees.
Alexis Dolce, Lip Sync Battle. The Boys, Holiday Lip Sync Battle. The Girls, Holiday Lip Sync Battle. And Izzy Rodriguez, Lip Sync Battle.
Drum roll, please. And your top performer of the year award goes to Alexis Dolce.
Something, I was going to be eating a cookie and I proceeded to do that. Am I allowed to say my thanks and condolences?
Yeah.
Okay. I'd like to thank the Holy Spirit. I would like to thank the Holy Trinity. I would also like to thank Sophia Wilson, because without her I wouldn't be here right now, because she's literally my best friend and she saved me from myself. I love you, Sophia.
I love you.
I also like to thank Jamin because, yeah, okay, that's it. Bye!
This guy's got his job. He's thorough. At this time, I'm gonna hand it on over to two people you guys know very well, two friends of mine. That's Haley.
Hi guys.
What's up?
Yeah!
Okay. Where'd you not?
Okay.
Okay. The first award that we are presenting is the People's Judge Award.
Yep.
The nominees are. What are you doing?
They're so annoying.
Okay. The nominees are
Adam Robinson, Haley Alexander, Hannah Brisby, and Alyssa McAndrews.
And the Remy goes to
Adam Robinson.
Yeah. You're so annoying.
I'm not gonna do a backflip. I lied, I bluffed, you called me. I have a lot of emotions right now, I didn't think I'd win. Part of this feels kinda gross, considering I'm your host. I love you guys, and take it easy.
The next award is the Top Apprentice Award. I'm dyslexic.
The Top Apprentice Appearance Award.
Yeah! My bad. Who are the nominees? Oh, there aren't any nominees. Nobody gets it.
Nobody gets it.
All right, and the winner is Sway Martin.
Yeah, thank you to my mom and dad. I love you all! Yeah!
The last award that we are presenting is so good it doesn't even have an envelope. So it's called the Starting a Legacy Award. And this award goes to two people who started a legacy that we are currently at. So can I please get Ethan Atuli and Christian Alexander?
Yeah! Oh,
I just thought, so Christian didn't shout out his girlfriend, so neither am I.
That comes with her.
I just want to say that it's a great honor. I just want to thank the homie, the day one, Peter Lopez. Round of applause, please. Jamin Scott, you know the father. I just want to thank everyone else here as well. And Christian, the homie.
I think he said it best.
Oh yeah, we're bringing Adam back up.
Moving on. This next award is called the Hypest Person of 2021 Award. Any guesses? Any guesses? Cody? You really? Really? $100 right now? Show me. Yeah, I called you bluff. Drum roll, please. Your Hypest Person of 2021 Award goes to Cody McAndrew. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. I forgot my speech, so I would just like to thank Jamin for putting together an amazing YouTube channel and an amazing group of kids. Yeah! You see the... The Led by Example Award. It's that person who, well, they led by example. Drum roll, please. The Led by Example Award goes tonight to Rylan Cassidy. We're gonna have Ty accept on her behalf. You can do another backflip for her. The next award is called the New Cover Artist of 2021 Award. Are you there? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your winner of the New Cover Artist of 2021 Award. Sierra Peterson, for You Make Me Blair.
Hi, guys. I just want to say, I think You Make Me Brave is probably my favorite worship cover that I've ever done. Love the song, love the lyrics, and recording was really fun, so glad you guys liked it.
Sing for us. Now.
'Cause you make me brave. You make me brave. You call me out beyond the shore into the waves. You make me brave. You make me brave. No fear can hinder now the promises you made.
Thank you. Guys, make some more noise for Sierra. That was amazing. At this time, I'm going to bring Nick and... Wait, no, is that right? Nick and Christian. I'm sorry, Nick. I didn't...
Hey, guys. That works.
Okay, so the award that we're announcing first is Female Host of the Year. So, you know, female host, they got the XY chromosomes, they host it. That's what I meant. The X, the double X, you know, Dos Equis, shout out, sponsor.
Sponsor?
Don't worry. Yeah, all right, yeah. So the award, anyway. Are you sure you got this? All right, so the Remy for the Female Host of the Year goes to Alyssa McAndrew.
I don't even know where to begin, guys. This is such a huge honor. I did host a lot of stuff. I just realized that now. So, I would like to make a speech, though, because unfortunately this will be my last Remmies. So, I know, it's so sad. I'm not gonna cry. Maybe I will. But I just wanna thank all of you guys who are here. Every single one of you, truly, I'm gonna cry. Every single one of you have made such a huge impact on me. And I know Cody too. And we'll never forget you guys. And I promise to visit. So, woo!
Okay, so the next award we have is a very special award. It is actually the What's Up Remnant of Youth Award. So as you can hear from the title, it's to probably the person who said What's Up Remnant of Youth the most. So the person who said, sorry, What's Up,
not necessarily the most, but the best.
The best What's Up Remnant of Youth Sayer Award goes to the one, the only, Ethan Etuli.
What is up, Remnant of Youth?
Kinda gotta have a little formal. Yeah, I love you guys. I really love you guys. Cody and Alyssa, good luck on your ventures. We'll see you on the flip side.
Yeah.
Dos Equis. We are Remnant of Youth. Not
right. We don't even go here.
How many awards you got, Olivia?
Oh.
What's up, Remnant of Youth? Hey, Jamin, this is for you.
Alright, so with that said and done, we're gonna have to ask up Adam back up one more time to present some more awards.
I don't know why everyone else gets my co-hosts. I'm out here alone. You guys could be the friends. I'm just out here staring at you guys.
Love you.
Oh.
They got the cue wrong.
Well.
My bad. Did we only
we
do
just
two?
Roll with it. Hey guys, welcome up Jamin.
Love you, Jamin.
Oh my God, I'm crying.
My bad. Sorry.
This is so nuts. Alright. Alright, so. I have a few awards to give out too. This one is called the Rookie of the Year Remy. The heart behind this one. Sorry, I gotta wipe my tears away. I'm still crying.
No,
all right. Not for the award. I was just laughing at what Nick said. It was just, I'll pray about cutting that out. Okay. So
don't cut it out.
Okay. So this is the Rookie of the Year award. This is a person that you know. I think about last year's award is, I believe Haley and Christian got the kid out of nowhere or something like that. It's just like, they show up and it's like, they never, like they've been a part of your life forever. This is kind of that, but for the channel and for the youth group. So the Remy for the Rookie of the Year award goes to.
Sophia Wilson.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Yeah, I haven't really been going to youth group that long. I mean, well, it's been like a year now, but I did kind of come out of nowhere, so thank you.
Awesome. All right, so this one is called the Dancing With Myself Award. You may remember there was one, I mean, maybe you saw it, maybe you didn't, I'm not sure. But there was one award, or excuse me, one video where it was just 11 minutes of an individual dancing. So, the Remy, I'm not joking, it's up there. The Remy for the Dancing With Myself Award goes to Adam Robinson.
I got a lot of feelings about this award. Did I deserve an award for just my passion? Yeah.
You're definitely getting a raise. All right. This next one. Oh, Adam, you accidentally took the schedule, by the way. But it's okay. I can wing it. This next award is called the, or this next Remy is the Helper Award. This kind of goes out to a person who has helped a lot. They've, you know, Remnant Creative, which is a little shameless plug too if you're interested in joining. But it is where we make all the videos, we get together, we have these little meetings, and we plan really cool stuff like this. So this person helped a lot this year, not only just with scheduling stuff like that, but with editing and camera work and all that kind of stuff. So the Remy for the Helper Award goes to Will Martin.
Okay, now that Jamin stepped off, that was all I had to say.
Yeah! I do have to say thank you too. Sorry, I forgot this one thing. For the Remnant Creative people, when I got COVID, they texted me like, hey, it was a while ago, I'm fine. But it was, they texted me like, hey, what do you have planned for this week? I was like, oh, I can't, I'm sick. And they stepped up and they, in December, made a whole video without me. And I was like a real proud dad moment. So good job you guys for that. And thank you guys. Cool. So this next one, this award is called the Favorite Runner-Up Award. And the nominees here are the nominees for that.
The Girls, Lip Sync Battle. Izzy Rodriguez, Lip Sync Battle. Christian and Jihoon, Hide and Go Seek. And Christian Alexander, Remnant of the Remnant.
And the Remy goes to Christian Alexander. Favorite second place.
At least I finally won something. Yeah, we've come second place a lot. You know, me and Jihoon cheated. That's a lie. and then the Remnants, that was a sad day. But I got 3 awards now. I'm winning. Yeah, I'm on top.
All right. At this time, I'd like to introduce our next 2 people who are going to be pronouncing the next awards. Can I please give a big round of applause for Alyssa and Ethan?
Hey guys, what's up? Yeah, last time I was up here was really embarrassing. I feel a lot better now. It's all good. So this next one.
What is up, Remnant of You?
That was weak.
I think this is probably one of the coolest ones. Just kidding. No, I'm kidding. This award is it doesn't match up.
Yeah, let's just do the first one.
That one? Okay, this award
is called the Heart and Soul Award, and there's only one nominee. So let's find out who it is. Come on, guys. Slow and steady. It's all good. Do you want an announcer?
My voice is
still. Okay. The winner of this year's Heart and Soul Award goes to the one and only Haley Alexander.
That's my sister.
Thank you, Remnant, and thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Oh, this is weird. Wow, Adam, you're right. That's gonna take a second.
All right, everybody. Drum roll for Corbin, please. All right, so this next award, Jesus should give Jamin for like longest, like doesn't know how to spell award. It's like the longest award. The hero, the nominee. Oh wait, no, those are the nominees. Oh my bad. I can't read. Here we go. So for the. For the Dynamic Duo Award, your nominees are
Ray and Naya, Lip Sync Battle. Sophia and Haley, What's in the Box? Ty and Mikhail, What's in the Box? And Gabriel and Joshua, Lip Sync Battle.
Alright, and your winners for the Dynamic Duo Award. This is so professional. Gabriel and Joshua from the Lip Sync Battle.
BS. That's all I have to say, just yes. Amazing. Yeah.
All right, go ahead. You like shiny things. Oh. I am so sorry. This is an amazing award. We're so glad to have it. I wanted to quote some words from a wise man that I once said, thank God first and foremost, and all the now 709 subscribers out there. Thank you so much. And life is all about the moments. The moment you get your first driver's license. The moment when you get your high school degree, both of which I have not had yet, but I hope I do. But the moment you get your first Remy is the best moment of my life, single-handedly. And I can agree with that. Jesus McKibben, thank you, everybody.
All right, well, I don't know if we have a Best Speech Award, but he should get it. So just draw it up real quick.
That's sweat.
All right, let's get our next award since this little paper is not trustworthy for the name, so. Another one. Okay. This award is the Original Director of the Year Award. All right. I don't really know what that means, but let's read the nominees. The nominees are
Cody McAndrews, Factor Slap. Kaylee Peterson, Songs in the Garden. Alyssa McAndrews, Try Not to Laugh Challenge. And Will Martin, Trying Gross Foods from Christmas Movies.
Cool, I guess. Let's have it. And the winner of the Original Director of the Year Award goes to Will Martin for Trying Gross Foods from Christmas Movies.
Say thank you to my sons for being there.
That was great. Short and sweet. Okay.
Adam because I feel like he'll know what he's doing. So.
The next award is called the Original Script Writer slash Original Script slash Writer of the Year Award. Ethan,
sorry.
Go ahead and read the nominees.
We have here are the nominees. For the
Mikhail Kirwin, Purpose. Ryland Cassidy, Haley Alexander, and Alyssa McAndrews for Love. Rylan, Haley, Alyssa, Will, Christian, and Mikhail for Dear Mom.
Can you extend it? We could have done this the whole time. Jamin.
And the winner of the Original Script slash Writer of the Year Award goes to McKibben.
I like the sauce on your feet. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna get a zoom in on this.
Show on the toes for the bros.
Toes for the bros. Can you see that?
Too far. I just want to say one thing. Happy Diwali, everybody!
I love that.
This next award, you've seen it around your wrist, and now you're seeing it on our stage. It's called the What Would Jesus Do Award. Oh.
Come to church, you know, like skip football practice and soccer practice and student council and stuff like that. And just, you know, be very holy, like be like God, try to be like God, try to imitate God, try to be like him.
Okay.
We're going to read all the way from Genesis to just the end. Welcome everybody to Remnant Youth Group. We are Adam and Ethan. We are your pastors for tonight. Everybody open up your textbooks or your Bibles to
please open your textbook to Nick Ornelas.
317. 317.
I would like to thank my very good friend Jesus. He taught me how to do what Jesus would do. Thank you.
So, for the Up and Coming Teacher Award, here are your nominees.
Josh Coyle. Israel Robinson. And Jaden Lopez.
Should we do like...
You know we haven't done it? Drum roll.
Drum roll.
Your winner of the Up and Coming Teacher Award is...
Israel Robinson!
Everybody was wondering, like, oh, what if he don't win? I know he gonna wild out or whatever. But, I mean, I guess we'll never know.
There we go. We got one more. make some more noise than that. Here, our final award in tonight's lovely Remmies 2022, the Best Worship Cover of the Year Award.
And here are the nominees.
You Make Me Brave, featuring Sierra Pearson and Noah Hendricks. High Praise, featuring Remnant Worship. And Rest On Us, featuring Remnant Worship.
Would it have been easier just to say worship team?
It would have just been the exact same team. With Marissa and Hale.
And your winners for the Worship Cover of the Year award goes to
High Praise, featuring Kaylee Peterson,
Jam for the love! We all have tattoos, people. That's not a joke. I have it on my thumb. First of all, I just want to say, thrifted!
And last but not least, I want to thank me for believing in me. I want to thank me for doing all this hard work. I want to thank me for having no days off. I want to thank me for never quitting. I want to thank me for always being a giver. I want to thank me for always being there for me. No, I'm just kidding. That's from Snoop Dogg. That's my speech.
Elijah did single-handedly record all of it and set up 99% of it. As far as audio goes, and Jamin produced a beautiful video. 10 out of 10. So, now we're going to do some worship for 20 minutes. Spontaneously. All of you guys, I better see your hands up.
Thank you!
He's faithful.
Do you have any work?
Oh, no, we go right on.
Something right.
Yo! And finally, doing something right, award. Remnant of Youth, ladies. No. Oh, wait, give up one more. Oh, worship team, how do you leave your award?
That's Adam.
Oh my.
Thank you guys for the award.
I'm dying.
All right. Wow, that was a lot. But that was awesome, guys. To close, I wanted to say thank you to everybody, even if you didn't get a little 6-inch, little plastic dude, covered in gold from Amazon, which you could also buy in packs for 25 for only $11. I want to say thank you so much for every single one of you. There's so many of you who could be here all night talking about how awesome and the contribution everybody had to the channel this year. Shout out to Peter Lopez for guest teaching on the channel a few times. Pastor Jay Kibble for dropping that word every single week on the channel as well. And thank you for all of you guys, the viewers. And be sure to thank your grandma because she's also supporting us. I know there has to be at least one grandma that watches our channel. Yeah. Yes, we got one. We did it. Anyways, the stage is being rushed.
Sorry, we're going to take this over really quick. Can we give a big round of applause for the one and only Jamin Murray?
And basically makes all of this possible. So without him, we wouldn't be doing this.
Sorry, my lip is bleeding. Man, thank you guys. That was really sweet. I got really scared because they were just throwing me the stage. I was gonna call for backup, but we don't need it. Okay. Thank you guys. That was really, really sweet. Really, really sweet.
We are the backup.
It's been a joy. It's been a joy to start the channel, and I'm so excited to continue doing it. I have tons of dreams for this year. I won't say them yet because I'm going to ruin the surprise, but we love to dream here at Remnant of Youth, and I got some more plans for the channel that I'm really excited for, and I hope you guys keep sticking along. Our goal, at least we have one goal, is to get to 1,000 subs this year. I think we can do it. We're only less than 300 away, so, you know, miracles happen in the name of Jesus. So, hope we can see that this year. But honestly, guys, thank you so much. It's so humbling to be able to do this and to do fun stuff like this. Shout out Cap Tucson being awesome and sponsoring their playground. I feel God in this playground tonight. I don't know about you guys, but it's, maybe we should go to Chili's afterwards. I don't know. I've been trying all year.
Yard House! We're going to Yard House!
Yard House!
Oh, we're going to Yard House?
Yard House! Cool. Hey, but only if you help pick up.
Okay, cool. So I'm guys, we'll close it out. Thank you guys so much, Nicole, for being here and showing up and for all these amazing awards. We love you guys. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next week.
See ya!